in the wilderness, near Malone's Lake, California. And we see this specimen right over there. It looks like a red dot. That's the Heidi monster. She just started floating away from the houseboat. And now, I don't know if she'll ever come back.
Let's see what this guy does.
We're waiting for a movement. She's kind of screwed now. And that's it for this episode of Melissa and Emily Hunter. The second episode of Melissa and Emily Hunter. We're going to try to rescue the Heidi monster. She's quite far and we're feeling quite bad. G'day, mate. It's been a few wakes headed her way. But don't quite know what's gonna happen. I don't even see her in this video. and such. Say hello to the camera, mate.